Well, we got rained out today. As you can see, I'm not camouflaged right now. We got an 80% chance of rain all day today. My dad packed up and went home. He's got more important stuff to take care of than battle these elements. It's freaking 40 degrees out, windy, rainy. It's absolute hands-on worst conditions for turkey hunting you could possibly ask for. Rather than hanging out inside all day, I do have some spots up here that I did want to scout out. So, we're in the truck. We're gonna check out some other public and see what we can see, drive around, see if we can see anything from the road. I don't know where these birds will be at today. The weather's absolutely just garbage. Well, as you guys can probably hear, the rain picked up a little bit more. We just sneaked into a brand new spot. I was mapping it out on the map, on my plot map on my phone, and I saw some good stuff. And I got down here, and I found a parking area, which I couldn't see on my phone. So, I mean, that just goes to show, like, you gotta go there to see what it looks like. And we got here, and it kind of looks really bottomlandy. But this top edge that's private, there's a nice oak ridge here. And I'm like, well, I decided I was gonna get out and walk it anyway, because it butts up to some really good stuff. We started getting closer right about to where I wanted to be, and we saw a flock of turkeys. We didn't spook them. If I would have had the gun with me, I probably could have got it done, but I didn't stay to, I don't know what, if there was any toms there or not. It started raining pretty hard, and they were kind of coming my direction, so that's why I'm breathing pretty heavy. I backed out and got over the crest of the hill and then boogie out of there. It's kind of a decently long walk. I mean, it's raining hard. That woods is open. It gets thick back here in some areas. I think they'll stay up here for majority of the day. I think we'll be able to come in here and we'll be pretty close to them in the morning. I don't think they're gonna go far today.
Some tree helps. Oh, she's getting ready to fly down. We must have walked right past him. It sounds like Yes. He's drilling, baby. He was gonna spook on us. He didn't like our decoys. My GoPro, I didn't even have it. I have it turned on. I can't get it going. Drilling. Here's our Tom. We just got it done in zone 5. I'm super pumped. He's all wet from flopping around, but I want to stay quiet and hurry up and get out of here because I just heard another Tom gobble. He just gobbled again. It's right over here. So I'm going to pack up and we're going to ease out of here. That was exciting, huh? That's about as exciting as it gets right there. We have birds all over us. Them hens were going crazy. I don't know how we got under them in the roost, but we must get out here really enough. And, yeah, that was insane. This is the spot we just found yesterday morning. So it pays to go out. Put some time in. You got, it rains or whatever, you don't want to hunt. Go out and scout. Yeah, he's bellowing. He's closer to the truck than we are. We're going to pack up again.